Corey here. I'm out here in Leander getting ready to clean some carpet. I've did a closet and there's three rooms left. So it's not extremely soiled at all. So it's basically, I'm gonna be pre-spraying it and cleaning it and grooming it. And I'm gonna put all of those steps in real time in this particular room here. And then the other two I'll probably time lapse. But anyway, like I said, I'm gonna pre-spray here. I'm using Rug Restore today, which is a product that Challenger makes. If you're interested in Rug Restore, you're welcome to text me and I can put you in contact with people to buy it from. Anyway, let me go ahead and turn the camera around and we'll do the pre-spray, we'll do the clean, and then the groom. So that is, that's really all you have to do when it's not extremely soiled. When it's soiled, extremely soiled, you add steps, you know. Not every carpet gets the exact same thing. Some carpets need more, some carpets don't need as much. This one doesn't need that much because it's not that soil. Anyway, let me set up the camera here in the corner and we will get to cleaning. All right, I've got the Challenger parked around the corner here. And now I'm using my Ryobi today, my pressure washer that's turned down to 100. I really do like it. I don't know how long it'll last. You know, I like the other Ryobi spray a lot too, but it didn't last very long. So this guy here, it is set at 100 PSI. So you just give a light coat of this and you're ready to clean. It goes down really quickly. Gives a really thorough pre-spray. You can kind of paint it on basically, so it's perfect. It's a 40 degree tip on it. Cool about it a lot is even when you're around furniture, this thing here, it's basically kind of like a blade. You can put it as close to the wall as you want, just go right down the wall. It works really, really well. And like I said, you can, if you're cleaning a large area, you can cover a large area really quickly. All right, we're ready to clean here, so I'll set this right outside the door. Always enjoy taking things from other industries and using them in the carpet industry. A lot of times there's a big savings in that. You can find tools that aren't carpet specific. There's money to be saved. It was actually dirtier than I thought. All right, that is for the people that like to look at the pads. Now I'm gonna groom my footprints back out of this, and we will go to the next room. And the next one, I'll speed up to time lapse, so it doesn't take so long. All right, go to the next room. All clean, got one more to go here. All right, let's pre-spray and then we'll switch to time lapse to clean. Now we're gonna speed things up. All right, guys, we are done here with another one. I'm gonna pack it up and head to the house for the day here. I did a one earlier that I didn't cover. I did a room stretch and install, and then a clean. Apparently the lady had a family of raccoons living between the first and second floor, and they had critter removal come out. So they rolled the carpet back, pulled the pad back, opened up the floor, went in there, got the raccoons out. Then I had to go put all that back together. So anyway, a lot more than just carpet cleaning here. A lot of the stuff I don't cover, the special requests, stuff like that. Like, I got one coming up next week where I'm going to cover someone's living room in AstroTurf. They sent some pictures, and apparently they golf in the house or something. So I'm going to go and figure out how to cover this living room with AstroTurf. I guess I'm going to just lay it all out and cut it and seam it all together, and it's over tile. And I did see plywood in the picture too, so I don't know exactly how it's going to work out, and I don't even know how to cover it. So I don't know. You can't really, I don't know how to list something like that. AstroTurf, over tile, in kitchen, golf. You know, that's not something people search, so I don't know how to list that. Anyway, if you're interested in Challenger or Challenger products, you're welcome to shoot me a text. It's 512-350-1129. $100 back on Challenger when you purchase it through me, and obviously it helps the channel, because I'm a dealer for Challenger, so it helps the channel a little bit whenever you buy anything from Challenger and use my name. Thanks for watching, guys. God bless.